all of this writing, you've got all of this creative work, but I'm going to return for just a moment to those essays
All right.
and wonder if you've got more of that in you.
Those are unpredictable. I am at a point where I do not write on command. People call me up, it's like, oh, we need a short story. I go, well, I can't help you there, you know? Part of that's because so much of the energy goes into the books. Occasionally, something will come up, and I will have a sense of what I might want to say, and then I can say it. But it's not like I sit around cooking up ways to pontificate. It's just not my nature. I don't consider myself an academic or an intellectual at all. I was not a very good student. I did what I had to do. You know, I turned in my papers, but I was not good at school.
Well, I hope you'll rethink that because I think those sections in the essays that I just enjoyed so much, I think
Thank
you've
you.
got a lot
Well,
to
I might
say.
teach. See, I
Yeah.
might one day do that.
Okay.